distributed 6 clues around Cannock Chase, around the forest, and each clue consists of a number, and the 6 numbers added together form the grid reference for the final hiding place of the grand prize, which is Cannondale RZ120 and a holiday with Saddle Skeddadle. The competitors can go around the clues in whichever order they want. Some of the clues are on natural bridleways, on rights of way, and some of them are on the built single track, the monkey trail and the follow the dog trail. The purpose-built trails, they have to ride in the correct direction, but other than that, they can go where they please, as long as it's all legal and above board, and they can collect them in whichever order they want. But they have to collect all 6, otherwise they don't stand a chance of winning the prize. And it's the fastest person to collect them all and get to the final hiding place that wins.
I'm Jeff. I came up from Exmoor last night and stayed with my sister-in-law in Chesterfield and drove down this morning.
Hi, I'm Peter Strong. I'm from the Lake District over on the West Coast. I'm here today in Cannock in the final of the MBR. Really looking forward to a good ride, and I've met some good people, so it's going to be quite interesting out there. Day. I just found out that I managed to win it. Wasn't aware of it when I was out riding, just thought steady away. Managed to get one of the clues quite early on, which gave me a bit of confidence. So I was heading down in the southern part of the map. I'd got these 1, 2, 3, so I got these. Here's the start, and then I knew I had to head up for here, and then there was 2 way up the top. So I was just coming up here, managed to collect this one. Still didn't know what the coordinates were though, so I thought I'm gonna have to grab the last 2 because they were quite key to filling out and finding out the last where the coordinate is, this pub. Here they are, there the clues, there's the coordinates, and then there was car, cape, French, and yet I didn't know what they were meaning at all. But once I got to this grid coordinates and found the pub's name, they're all linked to car horn, cape horn, French horn, so it all made sense, and that's what directed me into the pub. I only ride a hardtail, so it'd be great to have a full suspension bike. Don't know what the holidays, what choices are, but I look forward to having a little chat with the Saddle Skeddadle guys, see what they recommend and go for that.